For me, you know, the decision to become involved in interventional oncology really started, you know, more than 30 years ago when I had a close friend who was diagnosed with metastatic colon cancer. And almost in the same year, a nephew who was diagnosed with a childhood renal cancer, Wilms tumor. And I decided at that time I wanted to really commit my time and energies into treatment of patients with cancer. And going into interventional radiology was really the best avenue that I could see. It was the most innovative space and one where I think is having the greatest impact in patient care.